turn their car on the side of the road. Strangest thing I've seen. Nothing inside but a broken life and a stack of magazines. And you can't say no to the firelight.